care what it does, it can go either way. But this barrel can't rotate any more than about 90 degrees, 90 and a half degrees, so that the whole thing can't just fall off the back, okay? So the model doesn't work that way, shows you how to get it in place, but imagine that has a limiter on it, that barrel, okay? And that's how it stays in place. So this is pulling, this is pushing, this is locked, it stays in. I think also, I didn't model this quite correctly in the mock-up here. This is just showing that tab sitting on, or this is showing the operable piece sitting on top of the tab, but there would actually be in the section, very tiny. I think we create a little slot, a little bird's mouth, for another tab to slip inside. And then if you put a little too much pressure on this piece, it's not gonna flip up on you like this. Okay? So it'll lock in. Alright? Thought I got it all.
Are you making your own casters? You're buying the wheels, but you're making your own brackets?
No, the whole caster comes. I'm just gonna bolt it to the bottom of the base.
Steel base, steel top, apply with everything else. There's no additional storage in the box.
No, this is all closed off. Yeah. There's an access panel. I think this panel becomes operable somehow, so that we can get to the column lift if we need to. Yeah. But no, otherwise, we don't need any storage there. It's all in the tower.
So what's the range you have? Is it like 30 to 36 or
48? 48 at the top
to the surface.
To about 31, actually. The retracted height